Kobe and LeBron should not be on here. Like, instead of Kobe, give me like half Magic Johnson and half Larry Bird's face. Because the NBA was dying in the 1970s, especially the late 1970s, until Bird and Magic came into the league and saved it. So as far as most influential, they should 100% be on there. And then instead of LeBron, and look, I think LeBron's the GOAT, but that has nothing to do with this. That should be Allen Iverson.